Dear students, in this video I will explain the important derivations on the straight line which is generally asked in the exam. And these results are very important and most of the numerical questions can be solved by using these formulas. First, let us study various forms of the equation of a line, and in that let us study horizontal and vertical lines. And if a horizontal line L is at a distance A from the x-axis, then ordinate of every point lying on the line is either A or minus A. Therefore, equation of the line L is either y is equal to A or y is equal to minus A. In general, it may be y is equal to A, where A is any real number. In particular, if y is equal to 0 and it is also a horizontal line and which is x-axis. Now, these are the figure of the horizontal line. This line is y is equal to minus 2 and this line is y is equal to 2. And in general, it is y is equal to minus a if it is below x-axis and y is equal to a which is above x-axis, and this is a horizontal line. And similarly, the equation of a vertical line at a distance b from the y-axis is either x equal to b or x equal to minus b. Here this is the line x equal to b, and in particular it is x equal to 3, and this line is x equal to minus 3. The line y-axis is also a vertical line, and equation of y-axis is x equal to 0. And these are the equations of horizontal and vertical lines, and you should remember these equations. Now I will come to the important derivations of equation of a straight line. The first one is point slope form. And suppose that P0 in bracket x0 y0 is a fixed point on a non-vertical line L whose slope is m. Here in the point slope form, the point will be given and slope of the line is given. Here the point is x0, y0 and the slope of the line is m. And you have to find the equation of the line. Let P, x, y be an arbitrary point on the line. Here P, x, y is any point on the line. P0, x0, y0 is a particular point given. Then by the definition, the slope of L is given by M is equal to Y minus Y0 divided by X minus X0. And that is Y minus Y0 is equal to M into X minus X0 is the equation of the line with the slope M and passing through the point X0, Y0. Now let us come to the two-point form. And in the two-point form, we will derive the equation of the line which passes through two given points P1, x1, y1 and P2, x2, y2. Let P, x, y be a general point on the line. That is, here P1, x1, y1, P2, x2, y2 are two given points, and P, x, y be any point on the line. Next, we will have the three points P1, P2 and P which are collinear because they lie on a same line, and you know the verification of collinearity of three points by using the slope. If three points are collinear, then slope of P1, P2 is equal to slope of P1, P. That is, what is slope of P1, P? P1, P is Y minus Y1 divided by X minus X1 is equal to Y2 minus Y1 divided by X2 minus X1. On simplifying, you will get Y minus Y1 is equal to Y2 minus Y1 divided by X2 minus X1, which is a slope of line joining these two points, into X minus X1. And this is the formula to find the equation of the line joining two given points. And this is called two-point form. Now let us come to the third form, that is slope-intercept form. And we have the idea of the slope of the line, but you should know the idea of intercept of the line. First, I will explain what is the meaning of intercept of the line. Suppose the line cuts the y-axis at a point B on the y-axis, then B is equal to some 0 C, because it is a point on the y-axis, x coordinate of the point is 0 and y coordinate will be some C. Then the C is called the y-intercept of the line L, and this is the meaning of y-intercept of the line. Now see this figure. Here the line will cut the y-axis at B, and the coordinate of B is 0, C, and C is called y-intercept of the line. For this line, the y-intercept is 3, because the coordinate of this point is 0, 3. And see this figure, and I have drawn one more line, and the y-intercept of this line is minus 2, because the coordinate of this point is, suppose this is the point B, the coordinate of this point is 0, minus 2. So the y-intercept of this point is minus 2. And if the line is like this, and the y-intercept is y-coordinate of this point, it may be 5.1. For example, the coordinate of this point is 0, 5.1, and therefore the y-intercept of this line is 5.1. Thus, if any line is given, it may have the y-intercept. If it does not intersect y-axis, then the y-intercept is not defined. Because if you take the vertical line, definitely it will not intersect the y-axis. And in that case, y-intercept does not exist. Similarly, suppose a line L cuts the x-axis at a point A, and A is equal to A, 0, then A is called x-intercept of the line L. And see this figure. Here the x-intercept of this line is A, because the x-coordinate of this point is A. And in particular, for this line, x-intercept is 15. And if you take the line like this, the x-intercept of this line is 5. See here, now what is the x coordinate of this point? 5, 0. And you have to find the point of intersection of the line and x axis. And there is a y coordinate of that point will be 0. And find the x coordinate. What is the x coordinate of this point? 5. Therefore, x intercept is 5. And what is the x intercept of this line? The x intercept of this line is minus 5, because the x coordinate of this point is minus 5, and the coordinate of this point is minus 5, 0. And this is the meaning of x intercept of the line. Now let us derive the equation of the line in the slope intercept form. Here first let us derive slope y intercept form. And suppose a line L with the slope m and having y-intercept C, and see this figure, this is a line with the slope m and y-intercept is C. Y-intercept is C means we can find the coordinate of the point of intersection, that is coordinate of point where the line meets the y-axis is 0, C. Now we got a point 0, C, and the line has slope m and passes through the point 0, C. Therefore, equation of the line is, you can use the slope point form, that is y minus c is equal to m into x minus 0. Y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. That is, y is equal to mx plus c. This is the equation of the line having slope m and y-intercept c. Similarly, we can find the equation of the line when slope and x-intercepts are given. Suppose a line L with the slope m and having x-intercept d. This is the line with x-intercept d. And what is the coordinate of the point of intersection of the line and x-axis? D, 0. That is, we have the coordinate of the point where the line meet the x-axis is D, 0. And we have to find the equation of the line having slope m and passing through the point d, 0. Again, we can use the slope point form. Equation of the line is y minus 0 is equal to m into x minus d. that is y is equal to m into x minus d. This is the equation of the line with the slope m and x intercept d. And these results you have to memorize, and with this much I'll conclude this video, and in the next video I'll derive other two important formulas. Thank you.